Okay. Now we'll take question number 13. Now we'll take question number 13. D and E D and E are points on the sides CA and CE respectively of triangle ABC. So there is one triangle ABC which is right angled at C. First we'll write. Solution here. Then draw one right angle triangle, right angle at C, and show A and B on it. A and B on it. D and E are points on side CA and CB respectively of triangle ABC. D is point on AC. Somewhere you have to show it. They are not told. It is at the center, it is near A, near C, nothing. Anywhere you can show. And we are having one more point E on side BC. Now we have to prove that AE square plus BD square equal to AB square plus D square. For that we will join D and E. Now triangle ABC and triangle DEC both are right triangles because in triangle DEC angle C is 90 degree. Is it right? You write here, join D and C. Now, in triangle DEC, angle C is equal to 90 degree. Therefore, triangle DEC is right triangle. Triangle DEC is right triangle. We need to find AE square. Join A and E. We need to find BD square. Join B and D. Similarly, in triangle AEC, and triangle DBC, angle C is equal to 90 degree. Therefore, triangles AEC and triangle DBC are also right triangles. Are also right triangles. I will consider triangle AEC. Why I am considering triangle AEC? Look at the question once again. AE square is there. AE is hypotenuse in triangle AEC. Therefore, I will consider triangle AEC and apply Pythagoras theorem to it. Using Pythagoras theorem, in triangle AEC, AE square is equal to EC square plus AC square. Call it as one. In triangle which triangle I have to take? For that again, read the question. BD square is there. To obtain BD square, we have to take triangle DBC. So now show here triangle DBC. And angle C is again 90 degrees. In triangle DBC, BD square equal to BC square plus DC square. We call it as two. Call it as two. In triangle ABC, because we need AB square. In triangle ABC, ABC, AB is hypotenuse, right? So AB square is equal to AC square plus BC square. AB square equal to, if you want, you can have that triangle here. ABC. AB square equal to BC square plus AC square. Call this as 3. Now in triangle, which triangle we have to take? For that again, look at the question. You need DE square. That means you have to take triangle. You need DE square. That means you have to take triangle DEC. DE square equal to EC square plus CD square. That triangle I will show you here. In triangle DEC, DE square equal to EC square plus DC square. Call it as 4. Now write. Adding 1 and 2. Now we'll add equation 1 and 2 on LHS and on RHS. AE square plus BD square is equal to EC square plus AC square plus BC square plus DC square. Call this as equation 5. Adding 3 and 4 AB square plus D square equal to BC square plus AC square plus EC square plus DC square. Call it as 6. Call it as 6. Now compare the terms on RHS. BC square is here, BC square is here. EC square is here, EC square is here also. AC square is here, here also AC square is present. DC square is also present. What it means? On RHS, 5 and 6 are equal. Therefore, on LHS, 5 and 6 must be equal. So last line will write. From equation 5 and 6, AE square plus BD square equal to AB square plus D square. So this is required proof. This is required proof.